In a lot of Extreme Rules matches, forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd, always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
Yeah. Makes it incredibly difficult to walk.
Chuck to the outside. I got a strong feeling there's more to come. Gonna take it high.
What kind of headspace do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match? A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on the locked in on the shoulder.
His plan here.
Oh, he's searching for something. Closed fist connects.
Snap power slam. Woo!
Arm ringer applied to counter the Roberts.
And an inverted atomic drop.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath him tonight.
He's got a kendo stick.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Good lord,
that was nasty.
Ripping and tearing at the face.
And a foot just stomping down.
Stomp pull or leg snap. Very effective.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this match is a steel chair.
Saw that.
take things into the ring.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Steel chair.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
He had it scattered. Oh, just turned that around. And the elbow nailed it.
Down low with the drop kick.
Goldberg sees the finish line. This'll do it. Up and
down with the jackhammer.
This spells trouble for Boss Man.
And
here's the pin title on the line. Go.
Yeah. Now a pin for the championship. Getting back into the ring.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Take the snake.
You know what's next.
A snap and a DDT.
Did Roberts just finish this?
Pin attempt for the championship. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Great reaction from Ric Flair.
Oh, man, he's ready to go. What's he gonna do here?
Thinking of going high risk. Here we go.
You can't take any more of this.
He can really stand to get back as good as he's getting right about now.
Just in the nick of time.
To the arm. The championship on the line. And it stops the count.
Lucky him.
Bam! Down he goes. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Listen to this place. And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
For good measure.
Perhaps thinking about to do next here.
Oh, man!
And Boss Man is able to inflict more damage there.
More and more harm being done to Nate as this fight continues to go deeper.
Here comes an atomic drop. Oh, double boots.
Oh, double DDT.
He turns it around on Roberts.
Yes.
Punch lands.
That you could knock Boss Man down, but keeping him down is a different story.
He's in, under the ropes. And he goes under the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Gets inside the ring.
Military press.
Side slam.
That was waiting for it.
Step up and
nicely. Nicely done.
What's going to happen here?
Oh, no.
All the way. Oh, the spinebuster crippling. Ring rally.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
reaction from Goldberg.
Retaliation from the Hitman.
Oh, my God. Boom!
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Position to be caught in here. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Hitman is lasered in. Could be looking for it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Punch right in the head.
Is it enough? The count! Two. And he stops the count.
Oh! Uh-oh, watch out!
Double busted leg sweep. Devastating kick.
Champion, Rick Flair!
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become real.